Good evening and welcome to the market updates of today's trading session. Trading at the Bombay Stock Exchange today closed 46.73 points down to stand at 27,831.54. At the National Stock Exchange, the Nifty closed 10.75 points down to stand at 8,466.55. Tata Elxsi Limited and JP Infratech Limited were among the top gainers of Group A with increase of 19.71% and 10.85%. Along with Escorts Limited, NJK Tire and Industries Limited with increase of 9.52% and 8.46% respectively. While the top losers of Group A include Indian Bank and Kailash Auto Finance Limited with a decrease of 4.89% and 4.86%, along with Sun TV Network Limited and Gail India Limited with a decrease of 4.48% and 4.43% at the close of the markets. The auto sector is up 116.58 points at 19,454.47, while the banking sector is down 42.14 points at 21,555.41, and the realty sector is down 4.45 points at 1,406.31. The Indian currency remained unchanged at rupees 65.32 per dollar. That's all we have from today's market. See you tomorrow.